Hello friends, today I'm going to talk on oximeter and COVID-19. And also I will highlight the most important part, that is about fraud things going into the market in the field of oximeter. Are you running away from the COVID-19? I believe that there is no any choice. If you have proper planning, then you can defeat the COVID-19. And how it is possible if you work together. So don't worry. Are the chills the common symptoms of the COVID-19? Yes, it can be, but I don't think this is the proper symptoms which is seen here. You might be suffering from cold, cough, sneezing, or rather you might be shivering. In such situation, it is preferred that you should have to use oximeter to know the percentage of oxygen in the blood. But basically, when you talk about this pulse oximeter, how you can use? You can use it simply by positioning your finger in the device correctly, pointing towards the LED light system, which has been seen in the case here. Okay, you can see this, how it's been actually you have to work. Here you can get two readings. First, that is the oxygen saturation percentage in the blood, which is called SpO2 percentage. And secondly, you can get the pulse rate. Now the ideal pulse oximeter readings are as such. For the normal, it is in the range of 95 to 100%. Today I'm going to talk on most important aspect, that is fake oximeter, which are available in the market. Yep, just another freaking annoying scam, so be alert. So be prepared and see this video. By watching this video, you will understand how the fake oximeters are available in the market. Are you following the social distance? So not to worry, we can defeat the things in the proper way.